The Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Prize for Chemical Sciences this year has been awarded to Dr. Naresh Patwari, Ganpathi, at the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay, for his valuable contributions to understanding the nature of chemical bonds between hydrogen atoms. Hydrogen, symbolized by the letter H, is the lightest element on Earth and the most abundant gas in the universe. Hydrogen atoms do not exist as single entities in the natural environment. One hydrogen atom binds to another hydrogen atom and forms a dihydrogen molecule, symbolized as H2. Interestingly, a dihydrogen molecule can bind to another dihydrogen and with other compounds. Such interactions in chemistry are considered complex and difficult to understand. Dr. Naresh accepted this challenge and began research to answer this question.
I'm very delighted to receive this Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Award for Chemical Sciences this year. It's very exciting, and the excitement is more because I wasn't expecting in first place. All I feel is that all the hard work that I have put in these years has been recognized by the science community in this country, and I feel good about it. And I'm also grateful that my peers have recognized the work that I have carried out.
Dr. Naresh graduated from the Usmania University in Hyderabad and completed a doctorate from the prestigious Tata Institute of Fundamental Research in Mumbai. He went to the Tohoku University in Japan and the University of Illinois in USA for postdoctoral research. He has been working for nearly two decades and has more than 20 research publications to his credit. He developed a new law in chemistry called scaling law for dihydrogen. It states that interaction between dihydrogen molecules is similar to hydrogen but nearly 16% weaker. He extended this law to prove how dihydrogen interacts with other molecules like hydrogen cyanide, acetylene, hydrogen fluoride, acetamide, and acetic acid. Now that this information is known, scaling law can be used to calculate how dihydrogen will interact with a new compound. It will help in testing and designing new materials to store hydrogen fuel in the future. Hydrogen is a clean fuel. Upon burning, it releases high amount of energy and no toxic pollutants, but only water. Moreover, 1 kg of hydrogen produces approximately 142 megajoules of energy, which is nearly 3 times more than petrol or diesel. But hydrogen fuel has limitations. Although it is stored and transported in steel containers under a pressure of 200 bars for years now, it can lead to fatal accidents if there is slightest negligence in handling hydrogen fuel carrying vehicles. The process is costly too. Hence, scientists are looking for cheaper and leak-proof materials for storing hydrogen. This requires an in-depth understanding of how hydrogen molecules interact with each other and with other molecules present in their vicinity. Research done by Dr. Naresh and his team will transform hydrogen fuel storage in a big way.